Here's some good news. The News 13 wants to congratulate Dr. Haley Taylor, who since 6 was named Florence One School's Teacher of the Year. Dr. Taylor currently serves as the STEAM coach and STEM teacher at Moore Middle School. She's taught in the district for 9 years now. First, she was a science teacher at Savannah Grove Elementary, and then she went over to Moore Middle. And she's now in the running for South Carolina State Teacher of the Year.